In 2017, we proved politics belongs to people.
When they attacked equality,
we will hold a postal vote.
We stood up for fairness.
No postal plebiscite!
When they came after diversity,
pray for a Muslim ban.
We fought back for our communities.
You must have been deeply disappointed that none of your 61 candidates won a seat.
When they attacked people on income support,
they started harassing me around the same time as my house burnt down. To fight that debt, I had to provide evidence in smouldering ashes.
We vowed we would not leave Australians behind.
They're going to move in the Senate tomorrow to remove all of that drug testing component completely.
And when they threatened our clean energy future,
this is coal. Don't be afraid. Don't be scared.
We stopped them on behalf of every generation still to come. The Turnbull government bowed to the hard right and went after their critics, including us.
GetUp is also being targeted. The Australian Electoral Commission is again investigating whether the group should be classed as an associated entity.
The stench that is GetUp.
Well, I think journalists should be asking all the senior moderates, the deal makers and the factional warlords, who was engaged with GetUp.
When they pushed the Australian Electoral Commission to take away our independence, you stepped up like never before. Now they're trying to make it hard for charities and advocates to hold them to account. So people power matters more than ever before. And why are they so scared of us? Because when ordinary people work together in a way that's organised, strategic, sophisticated and fearless, we are unstoppable.
That's
good evening and welcome to GetUp Live. We're here at Parliament House.
Today we're releasing the Adani Files. It's a report showcasing the worst of the worst of Adani.
Polling in a dark boat with a camera hidden at the bottom of the boat, this is what is required to get the truth out.
Many Australians are fed up with the major political parties and just want to have their voices heard. They want to see progress on the issues they care about.
The government citizenship bill will no longer be before the parliament.
The federal government's proposed changes to racial discrimination laws were killed off in the Senate late last night.
My government will exercise its veto to not support the NAIF loan.
You know what's really exciting? In 2017, 90,000 fresh faces enrolled to vote. Tens of thousands of people took their first political action, and millions experienced their first people-powered win.
Representing 61.6% of
In 2017, we reminded politicians that ordinary people are powerful.
GetUp is prominent. GetUp is the biggest campaigner, a capable political organisation. GetUp.
And because they're slow to learn, in 2018, we'll prove it again. So when they try and give billions in handouts to corporations, when they try and gut our public schools, our public hospitals and our public broadcaster, when they threaten to trash farmlands, sacred land sites and our Great Barrier Reef, or when they try to divide our humanity, we will stop them because Australia is powered by ordinary people from all walks of life. And together, we are building a more fair, flourishing and just nation. Ordinary people made 2017 incredible, and with your help, 2018 will be even greater.